This is a look at the Solarino Italia Pilotair, model number SM50094-C. As you can see, it comes in a very nice presentation with the custom box, the Solarino logo and emblem. And inside, you find the watch, in addition to the warranty booklet. And each Solarino comes with a 3-year manufacturer warranty. Now, for those who don't speak Italian, Solarino translates to submarine in English, and that's kind of the standard of the Solarino Italia watch collection. So they all have a very high water resistance. And the Pilotair is no different. It has a 100-meter water-resistant rating. And you might guess Pilotair stands for pilot, and this is a pilot aviator watch. And it's kind of a throwback to the early pilot watches of the 1940s, kind of that World War II era. Some of the features with this watch is it comes with a hardened mineral crystal, and it has very bright luminous markers and hands here. It has a subdial for the seconds, and there is a small date window right there. The crown is a push-in crown. As you can see, that's one of the nice kind of elegant classic design features of this watch, is the diamond crown shape. Now, this watch does come with the Japanese automatic movement. We'll give you a look at that right now. Let this focus. There we go. And it is an all stainless steel case and case back. And this case back is a screw down case back. You need the special case back wrench to open it up. And this is to protect the movement. Because it is an automatic, it does not have any batteries. But as you can see, as that moves, it charges up the watch. So it's with the movement of your wrist. Some other features with this is the genuine leather strap. It has the custom Solarino on it. And this is a very supple, soft leather strap. It's very comfortable on the wrist. And it's a thick strap as well, which is surprising at how soft it feels and bendable, flexible with how thick it is. So it's going to last for a very long time. You have the custom two-tone stitching here with the white stitching on the black. Some other things to mention about this watch is that it is a 45 millimeter case. So just the case width here is 45 millimeters, which comes out to about 1¾ inches. And all the way out to the, including the crown, that is 52 millimeters wide. So nearly 2 inches with that crown included. So this gives you a little bit of a better idea of how this would look on a man's wrist. I have an average size wrist, and the watch, it's fairly, you know, average in size and width. The crown is a little bit bigger, putting it at 52 millimeters with the crown. The thickness is about 14 millimeters thick, so that's not too thick to be able to fit under a dress shirt. So if you're wearing a dress shirt, and that's something I hear about from, you know, I have friends who they have to wear suits or dress shirts all the time to work, and they want a watch that's able to slip underneath that dress shirt. And so this one, you're going to be able to do that with. Just a quick recap of the Pilotair. It is a great buy, in my opinion. I love this look. Very classic, elegant design. You'll find this in other brands will make this similar style. And you're talking about a watch that's going to cost anywhere from $500 to $2,000 for this similar look and feel. And essentially, even quality. It's a well-made watch with a Japanese automatic. This retails for $330, but I know you can find it on sale typically in the $200 range from Precision Time. Again, it has that automatic movement, all stainless steel case and case back, genuine leather, and this strap, I just can't say enough about it. It's very, just how thick, how it just feels durable, like a good quality leather band, but it's so soft, and it wears nice on the wrist. And so all in all, a great design and a great watch from Solarino.